Do I love you, oh my? Do I, honey? Did I do? Do I love you, oh my? Do I, honey? Did I do? He gave me such a happy song, took me all away, and he filled me up with happiness. When I tried to say, hey, hey, do I love you? Oh my, do I, honey? Did I? Bump down. Go away, little boy. Why don't you go away, little boy? I am not supposed to be alone with you. When you are near me like this, you're much too hard to resist. Why don't you go away, little boy, before I beg you to stay? So, baby, are you going looking for a job today? You know, you were here when I left home, and you're still here when I get back. You know, you got to put something in the pot to get something out of it. Oh, I know you're young. See, I like you. Works for me. But I don't care how young you are. There's somebody younger, more willing. I keep telling them I'm 35. So won't you just stay? Won't you just stay? Please don't go away. Won't you just stay? Don't go away. You're so late getting home from the office. Did you miss your train? Were you caught in the rain? No, 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 don't bother to explain. Can I fix you a quick martini? As a matter of fact, I'll have one with you. For to tell you the truth, I've had quite a day too. Today, my dear, I went in town to shop around for something new. I thought I'd stop for a bite when I was through. I looked around for some place near.
when it occurred to me where I had parked the car. Dee Dee, there was a most attractive French cafe in Le Bois. Toutou. It really wasn't very far. The waiter showed me to a dark, secluded corner. And as my eyes became accustomed to the gloom, I saw two people at the bar who were so in love, even I could spot clear across the room. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I've never been so shocked before. I had it blindly for the door. You know I'm tickling. He didn't see me pass through. Guess who I saw today? Guess who I saw today? Guess who I saw today?